What's good, YouTube? I'm back again. Got some fresh artwork, some sneakers for us to look at. But first, I humbly ask all newcomers to please subscribe to the channel. To everybody, please like and comment. Help me build this channel up. As well, connect to my IG, which would be right there in the bottom corner. At Pichardo Pichardo, and check out the seller's information on that, and help build that page up as well. So getting straight to the shoe, as you guys know on the thumbnail, you already know what these are. I like the box. Came like a marble, looks like a marble, Chinese marble type ordeal. Green, real nice box. I like how they give us different boxes. Always put stickers on it. So we got the Clot sign, the Air Jordan sign, and we have black classic jade fire red Jordan 5 retro low SP. Yep. So here's the box. It's crazy how they give you the marble, but then they give you that cement. I guess like all the fives around. Just these three sides. I guess it did come with a little QC sticker. Put these to the side real quick. You can look at the box. Came with extra laces. I typically don't lace swap mine, but you know, mine comes with all this trash. I always put it underneath the paper. I like looking at it. Don't know how good the paper is as far as retail, but there's that. Let me adjust this camera a little bit. I don't know what's going on with that shade. Anyway, there's the box. Onto the shoe. So I've already worn these, but like I've stated in previous videos, I always wash the bottom of my shoes. I put them in the box. Overall, I like the shoe. It's a pretty dope shoe. I'll give you a 360 real quick of the shoe. That nice satin material. As y'all can see, really, really dope shoe. So onto the shoe, you know, you got the Clot sign on the back of the right shoe. Don't know what that means. I guess I could have looked into it. You can't really pick up on it, but it looks like there was glue. There's glue on the bubble, but you can't really see that. So it's not a big deal. A lot of times on fives, the paint is sloppy as far as around the teeth. You could tell how the paint is sloppy, you know, not going all the way to the teeth around the edges. I mean, this side is pretty decent. I don't like the beads, but you know, there's people that like it, but it ain't a deal breaker to me. Laces, pretty dope. I think that's 3M inside, like that little gray stuff. I think there's zip ties or whatever these are called. It's got this like greenish color to it. No, oh, it's got a white Jumpman on there. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, there it is. I think this is 3M as well. The inside, you got that kind of Asian look to the circles on the inside with the Jumpman on there. It's pretty dope. Tag, I don't know if you can see it hidden away behind the strap and the tongue. Tongue's pretty good and plush. Real good and real nice. Maybe could have done a little better, but I mean, I've seen worse as far as the way that they stitch this together. Cage, nice and soft. With this material, it is hard to get, you know, a nice smooth fold over. But all in all, looks good. I mean, there is some parts like right here that could have been better. Stitching could have been better here, but I mean, I'm not complaining. It's a black shoe. You can hardly see a lot of those imperfections. Issues with the satin shoes is the creasing around here as you wear them more. I know I don't have the biggest collection, but my collection is a pretty nice one, so I probably can wear these a lot, even though I really like them ever since I put my eyes on them. This does glow, and I'll show you guys in a little bit. I'll put the infrared on it so you can see that glow with the Jumpman behind the trans. I really like translucent soles. It's just that they get dirty and then they get yellowed, and it becomes like a problem, you know, over time. That's the only problem with translucent soles. But all in all, this one looks good. As you can see, you know, it's got nice little details to it. I think Clot did a good job. I'm really liking the lows a lot because you can wear them, you know, with a lot of stuff, a lot of slim stuff, where the highs are bulky. That's just my opinion. You know, everybody's got their own. But here's the other shoe. Only difference is the Jumpman. Stitching ain't too bad. It's pretty good to me. This, the shape of this, I mean, I haven't studied the lows enough to say if it's good or not, but I don't know if that's for me wearing the shoe or not with this black stuff in there. Or maybe it's the glue that they use in there, because it's like the sole is stuck in there pretty good. Got her back here. Don't even say her name and she starts talking. Anyway, this paint job looks pretty good. It's not bad. This shoe, I mean, it looks good too as far as the stitching. I mean, all in all, here you go. It's a pretty nice shoe. Y'all can tell me what you think. I appreciate everybody. I'm gonna start. There's a lot of YouTubers I watch. I binge watch them to help their channel. They got good content. I appreciate their support as well. And so let's hit this with a black light so we can see a glue before we get up out of here. It's crazy in the sun. You wear these shoes, and then as soon as you step in, you could kind of see the glow. Even if it's not dark inside, you'll be able to see the glow. Look at that glow. That's beautiful. That's a beautiful glow. Look at that. As far as being certified, looks certified to me, Santana. What you think? I don't see any. No, that's lint. Not on that one. Well, that's lint. Yeah, that's lint. These are certified. Really like the glow. Hold on. I didn't even know this cage glows. Oh, snap. That's the first time I've seen it. And I don't know if you could pick it. It's not picking up on the camera, but it's got like little speckles in there. I think that's pretty dope. Like, you can see the speckles. You can even see it on the bottom. But I did not know the cage glowed too. That's gonna be dope. That's dope. I really like it. Let's see if the stitching glows. Nah. Oh, hold on. These glow. Look at that. Damn, I didn't even know that. Yeah, this back stitching glows. Let's see if this Jumpman, it looked like that glowed. How about this stitching? No, just the side stitching. That's pretty dope. I like that. I like that a lot. Y'all can tell me what you think. Appreciate everybody. Like I always say, you could be anywhere in the world, but you're here with me, and I appreciate that.
Why I'm in interviews high, cause I be highly defensive for real. I'm black and I'm proud, no walking me down. We shocking the world again, let me get that out.
Ladies and gentlemen, I must tell you that. Go!